And if you've never prayed in tongues, if you follow my instructions, the anointing is here to do the rest. I can't do it for you, but I can tell you how to pray in supernatural languages. So you start speaking like little baby words and say them as fast as you humanly can when I begin to pray. And when the supernatural will become natural as you take a step, Peter, of faith. Raise your hands to the Holy God and begin to pray in a language you've never been instructed. If you don't move your tongue and speak, no one else will do it. I know you don't know what to say. Make little nonsense syllables up. They're not nonsense. But if the first words coming out of your spirit, do it faster. I said faster. You can do it faster than that. If I had a gun in your ribs, you'd do it faster. Backs are being healed. Wrists,
in the name of Jesus.
Tunnel, you're healed.
In the
fingers,
name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name, right now.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
This is normal. Let the whole world be normal.